The 74th annual Tony Awards in New York City on Sunday evening marked the return of Broadway in a major way. Held at the Winter Garden Theater, some of the best and brightest in theater, film, and television turned up for the momentous occasion. With the award show long delayed on account of the pandemic, the event is set to honor shows from the 2019 to 2020 Broadway season. Laura Linney, Mary Louise Parker and Audra McDonald all scored nominations for Best Performance by a Leading Actress in a Play and rose to the occasion with their looks. Linney, who dazzled in My Name is Lucy Barden, modeled a black dress with a puffed collar and ruffled skirt on top of a dramatic train. Parker, the star of The Sound Inside, looked a pretty penny as she wore a strapless copper dress with matching heels. And McDonald of Frankie and Johnny in the Claire de Lune kept it classic in a strapless black satin dress that featured a bow in the back, and was joined by husband Will Swenson. Additionally, she was tapped to host the event for the evening alongside previous award winners Leslie Odom Jr. When Broadway shut down in March 2020 on account of the pandemic, 20 shows had opened at the time, with an additional 16 more set to come. Though the lights remain dark with many fearing it would never return, at least not as it was, Broadway opened last month. Naturally, the biggest event at the awards show is always for Best Musical, and this year Jagged Little Pill, Moulin Rouge, the musical, and Tina, the Tina Turner musical were nominated. The stars of those musicals, actor Aaron Tveit and actress Karen Olivo, Moulin Rouge, were nominated for Best Performance alongside Jagged Little Pill's Elizabeth Stanley and Adrienne Warren, who played Turner. Tveit snagged a large honor as he was the only nominee for Best Performance by an actor in a leading role in a musical, making him a SH